Hello there, how are y'all doing? I hope y'all are doing fabulous today. Y'all miss me? It's only been about almost 6 months. Almost. And today we're at Walmart and we are going to actually take a tour and just see what they have. I haven't been there in like a couple months, so it's time to see what they have. And knowing them, they probably got Christmas stuff, so we're just gonna take a tour. Oh, and also we are testing out the new hair. I went so light on this hair. It's actually pink. It's called Rose. It has a pink tint to it, but it has some blonde streaks. And just to, I mean, I like it. I mean, it's usually a little bit shorter than my normal stuff, but I mean, sometimes you gotta rock with it. Just rock it. Yeah. So, I will, with further ado, I will take you to the tour. Thank you. And it is a beautiful day, a cloudy day in Walmart. And we are back. My God, there's actually Christmas stuff. And it's not even Halloween yet, which is like my favorite year, my favorite holiday actually. And they're already promoting Christmas, and I'm like, not now, right now. I enjoyed it. I mean, got people, you know, probably looking at the hair mostly, but but nobody didn't pay any attention to me in general, which is a good thing. No notice is good notice. And I am actually loving this hair. I mean, it's so pretty. My favorite color is black, but I also love pink. That's like my secondary too. The pinker, the better. If I don't usually do dull pink, but you know, for this occasion, for this, I would. And I did, and I was like, I would. Right now, it looks kind of blondish to y'all right now because it's like cloudy outside, but you can see like the hints of pink everywhere. So, you know, comment down below, see if you like it or not. It's not I just have to say this. It is not for everybody. I just want to point that out there. It's not for everybody. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, oh well. I mean, there's other type of colors and other types of styles that people like. I mean, everybody's not going to like everything in life. That's life. That's absolutely life. I am just feeling myself right now. Not to mention, I haven't worn this mask in quite some time because I only wear this on special occasions, so yeah. Probably not since that last time I saw the movie. And I will probably make another video for Halloween Wednesday, probably, most likely. And we are about to head to the house and just relax. For this time, we're just going to relax. Well, it's been fun. I promise to make more videos. And this is a lengthy video, so yes, we will make some more content. And I always say to myself, I try to make more content, but sometimes time is never on your side. So without further ado, y'all have a great day. Stay fabulous. Happy Halloween. Thank you so much.